the fun and visits and games we had and places we visited. And so I'd just like to go through a few things about that. So, the first day, the line always does things very dramatically. The first day, no exception. I was born on the 13th of October, 1988. I just made it here. I obviously was planning to be in the bus. She went in the Wednesday night, the night before. No show, no flight. Right home, back, went to work. Sent in to the work first, straight into the school, straight in the door. Oh, phone call, Mr. Meeter. So, there's a goal, meet at the van out, and I'm like, oh, day off. And just made it to the hospital just in time. I arrived at 9:56, so we arrived at 9:58. Quite an exciting start. Right, as I say, throughout life, she's had lots, developed lots of interests. There should be a wee envelope on the table, so there's things spotted in the you're allowed to open that one.
It's
on a wall up on the table. That's the one, yes. It's on a wall up on the table. Yes, I'd like to open that one. Thank you.
Do you want ours?
Right, so as you can see here, image number one, there's a set of images in that wallet, and I'm just going to go through them and I'll just use them to illustrate the other points now. Number one is congratulating after a few days, back on, right. For me, the other ones are down to them, I'll explain what they mean. Right, as we go through them, this comes off, hope this makes sense. Anyway, as you say, the lady's got lots of interests, and one of her main interests is food. She's always had this interest in food right from the bottom. And there's a lovely picture in that involved where she can see that she likes to really experiment with food. To see what things it can do. You know, whether it can be function boys, or whether it can be more decorations, or maybe even these things, they're not even a bit of makeup. So you'll see that in pictures coming down now. Yeah, the illustration.
That's stunning, I like it, it was good.
Also, one of our other interests is keeping fit. Again, starting back from an early age, with the next year in the picture in there, over a few pull-ups. As you can see, she's got a specially rated pair of guns in easily.
Yes, Johnny.
More than ever for it. Right, and as well as that, as I say, lots of other interests as well. One of the other interests is music. He's a big music fan. And that started out from early age. He's always interested in musicals. He used to take her, used to be a teacher at the work of school, to go on musical productions every year. So she always liked to come and see them, which is quite young. So Calamity Jane and Dance the Dolls, Fiddler on the Roof Dollars. She always really enjoyed those trips out to see these musicals. And particularly if we stop the bay over a bag of chips. Right, and as you can see, Elaine's also appeared in the old musical. One of the photos I've never seen, she's starring as Little Red Riding Hood. And another one is in there, says it's at the end of our primary school show, and she's at the Ghost of the Men, Green Road, and she's playing Fairy. So very forward thinking school there, no gender issues here. Right, the line, one of the other skills that she developed was the language skills. Right, so some of you may know she's a high in German, a high in Spanish. And the thing is, it started one holiday when we were away in France and staying in this campsite. We used to go and do morning shopping every morning, and Billy wanted to come along, so they taught some friends and she asked her things. So that was good, so she came and went into the shop. What she was going to order was caramel chocolate, and they developed a real liking for them when we were away. And so, that's what caramel chocolate, she goes, Yes, so the hersenen hersenen, the gutter bank, so got down to the shop, went in, finally got onto the counter, and he leaned in the loudest voice, and said, "Get the barrel, get the lad!" And there's a poor woman in the bar, and said, "Stand by, So that was a lovely pleasant experience. So we first met on side and the lady wasn't home one time after she's been in there a few times. And it's really nice to meet him. And we got on really well right from the start. And even Margot really liked him. So we've all heard of Margot, right, with a white saddle head. So that was lovely. And we were really into the family. We knew that any time that it came along, it was really interesting to get into the family because Margot just told me about the lane that was there. It was just him first. As we were coming in. So we've known for a while that he's definitely the one to deal with. I'm really so happy for today that this is all the quality of the show. And so, I want to thank you for being, it really was one of the ladies. He went away and took to Amsterdam one year, and he actually convinced the lady to go on a canal boat trip. Now, that's the other reason is, Elaine, like her mom, absolutely hates boats. So, to convince the lady to get on that trip, was absolutely outstanding. And also put me in mind of another canal trip and an Amsterdam boat taken quite a while ago. You might see the last photo, another young couple on a canal boat in Amsterdam. That photo was taken 43 years ago. And it just put me in mind of that. And I just thought that say you went to tell that the rain and warmth are still there and that amount of time as well. We can maybe have such lovely foreign venues that I have. Right? And from that, I'd just like to say congratulations to them both again. I'd like everybody to be upstanding, of course, for very good.